Typically in this model, innovation flows in one direction, downhill, from the headquarters of the multinational corporation out into the world. Vijay Govindarajan describes it as the same basic products made for the developed world, which are modified for poor world consumption, mainly through defeaturing and substitution. He prefers the reverse innovation approach.